All right, August Alsina is on his petty wop, okay? He has went ahead and dropped a song called Entanglement. Now, in all seriousness, I'm not going to say that he's petty. He's actually being smart, and he's going to make some money off of what he experienced in that relationship. I do feel like he was insulted that she called it entanglement because he felt like we're in a full-blown relationship. And she's gonna like lower me to entanglement. And everyone has been clowning Will Smith. Like a lot of the women and some men feel sorry for him. But you have people who are certified trolls, like 50 Cent and comedians or whatever, who inbox him basically just to taunt him. A lot of times people love to see couples break up or go through something. They kind of relish in other people's pain because they're not happy. That's one thing about 50. I really believe, you know, Vivica said she ate as a box, okay? Look this, but I believe he is, you know, got a little sugar in his tank, okay? Because he's too involved in women's business to be a straight man, in my personal opinion. Now, I'm imagining when Will probably saw that the song dropped by his ex-boyfriend, I mean, Jada's boyfriend, well, their boyfriend, because I think he was loving everybody down in the house. I already said it before, and I'm still standing on it. I would imagine Will probably was looking something like, but probably at the same time just hoping, you know, he doesn't tell on him and air him out or make a song about their love affair. I'm just saying, I don't know. I'm just guessing. He also had Rick Ross featured on the song. I'm going to drop the link down below so y'all can go ahead and check it out, hear all the little shots and things like that. Again, yeah, I guess Jada was just, this is what they do, but I think she just let her guards down and didn't get that NDA. I think Will has the NDA, and maybe that's why he hasn't spoke on Will, or maybe he just wants to still keep certain things on his side, on the up and up. Again, a lot of things I promised you guys I was going to do last week, but so much started going on that I kind of got backtracked. But I will be coming through, breaking down some more stuff in the family, from the mother going all the way down. We still got to get on our smoothies. We got to hear our inspirational music. We got many things to do because over here in the army, it is many levels to this shit out here. All right? Make sure y'all check out the song and tell me what you think.